All right, folks, the deck is Weasel Priest. The goal of the deck is to get a bunch of Weasel Tunnelers and Bad Luck Albatrosses to die so that we can shuffle bad minions into our opponent's deck. Then we hit them with an Archbishop Benedictus so that we can steal those and whittle away at our opponent's life total until they die in fatigue. Or just die. I don't know. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawful. Alright, I do want to add maybe one card here. Give a lease and... There we go. Ed Rafam, you're a genius.
Tyrande versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
Well met. Hopefully this is Reno. Budo, thank you for the gifted sub. I'm just going to coin this out, right? And then I play this on three. Is this worth hanging on to? Maybe now I can just follow my curve. And I do kind of... Nah, just get the albatross down. It'll be good if it's Reno. Okay.
Scam train. Nuka 2 hyper.
Peapod, thank you for the gift, or the 500 bits. And your contribution to the scam train. Get scammed. Bird.
Job done.
The time has come.
Fantastic. We can turn off their Gazamicus. Go ahead and heal now, and then we just reduce whatever we get with the palm reading. So we go heal plus Thalnos. Those were all pretty good options, to be honest, except for the flash heal. So I guess they were two good options. I can actually snag their own... like gnome, or they're probably running Ticketus. But I don't know. I don't know that fatigue is going to be that big of a factor here since we've got Benedictus and Weasels. You're welcome, Aggressor. Okay, well. This is just fun, right? So let's do the fun thing. I've got a bunch of seances already. Not bad.
At last.
Oh, they drew a bird already? Like, I went out of my way to turn off the Gazamicus. Ugh. Oh my god.
Well met.
Well, I guess we can't get Sans off of this.
I hope for the best in your life.
Chief, thank you for the 4 months. Appreciate the kind words as well. I just want res effects for my death rattle minions, right? Okay. Oh, I'm just gonna start playing their deck now. Oh, it's only friendly? Come on. Well, we'll do what needs to be done here. I think that hit exactly one card. Two cards. Wow. Alright, everybody shuffle in this game. In fact, every day, everyone's shuffling. Oh, good God. That's quite good for me too, isn't it? Alright. So much shuffling. No one tried this rescue
for me. We're going on a dangerous voyage. You win.
Oh my God.
Thanks, Obama.
You're welcome, Arbeast. Thank you for the 2 months of support.
Get off my track! The rest returns!
Greetings from all your mortals.
Uh-oh. Should have thought about this. Very weak to rat. Well, less weak now. But I do also have a seance left in hand, so... Ooh, dodged. You know what we need? It's another one of those. Eventually.
I don't have enough mana.
Well, honestly, my deck's gonna be way too fat if I'm not careful here. So I can't even play the Benedictus yet because of the size of my gigantic deck. I mean, I'm probably still going to, but... Oh my God, I'm terrified because this is probably a 10 pot. Unfortunately, I didn't get their C'Thun. How could I ever win now?
Death does not scare me.
Well met.
I got to say hi.
Alf. Thank you for the 2 months. You did, in fact, get to say hi. Thank you for that support. You know what we need is more Prime minions in our deck, right? Good. Just what they needed is some more birds. only one. Unbelievable. Probably not the best time for this. I wish this game never ended. Well, I mean, there is a chance that might actually happen. The problem is, we're, like, cards in hand in this stage are much more important than cards in deck, so I'm legitimately behind right now. Hey, welcome, Swag.
Where?
Oh, God. Could be worse. All right. Looking good.
7 moves ahead of you.
That's from their deck.
We hunger for vengeance.
I really hope they're running like a twisting nether or something.
Well met.
Azo, thank you for the prime.
The Brotherhood shall prevail. Almost out of time.
I've had 2 convincing infiltrators die. I really need to find a mass hysteria. Why is this only showing us having 1 hysteria? I don't think I've played another one, have I? Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
That was a mistake.
Good god. I burned one? How did I burn one, though? Oh, Gnome Feratu. Okay.
Not impressed.
I'm counting this right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's a full clear.
Not impressed.
We're gonna be rich.
If you're ever in the market for a dope deck to try, check out the new combos for a Hero Power, Renethal, Reno deck. Been crushing my way through Legend, having a blast with mine. Love your videos, keep it up, good sir.
Lyneth, thank you for the $10 tip. I'm not sure what class we're talking about with Hero Power, Renethal, Reno decks, but that's terrifying, so I'm going to have to entomb that. Hero power mage? Oh, okay. I guess I should have guessed. But I was thinking something along the lines of like clockwork automaton or something. Alright, Zyrella can give me cards, right? I've had two Thalnos die. Wasn't Rafan bottom deck? Yeah, but we played an Entomb and shuffled. The problem is I haven't drawn a single, jeez, that's terrifying. I don't want to Rafan yet, I don't think. Maybe it's their original Rafan, but again, it doesn't, it could be, but we also entombed, so we shuffled our deck. These aren't great death rattles, are they? But at least we're clogging up their deck. Okay, we've got a better hero power, or maybe not better, but we've got a good hero power for winning the board back. Every other turn. From your ashes shall rise life. I think I'm gonna have to play the Azamat here. Kinda low value, but like, I also want to get that clear in so that I can open up a space for the what is going on. Okay, let's delay a little bit longer. Good hit. Can go Reno plus this next turn to destroy three minions. So many Murlocs. Come back, it was fun! How many turns was that? I don't know. It was only like less than 20 minutes, right? Because I've only been playing this deck for about 20 minutes, so kind of sad to see that go so quickly. The portal scared them off? Yeah. I guess I should have just played the Rafam. Made an honest game out of it. Could have ended in a tie? Yeah, I mean, they could have also just won, right? I think they left because they got behind on board, which is very bad for them to do, so. Full keep this. Just so that we can get the Ashara online, like, on curve, essentially. Leftmost card was kept, could be quest, which would be kind of fun, I guess. I see you've brought guests. Do need to find some death rattles, though. Hey, welcome, Free.
My blood boils for war.
Okay. Let's take that for the curve play. We do have the Ashara online, so we can get it horned up. And fully intact. Get hero power here, yeah.
Ancient power.
Probably going, oh my god, that's real bad. Do I just let them draw all of their fel spells? That seems like a really bad strategy, but I don't know how to avoid it. Balnos? Sure. We are going to take it. Shadow Renathal
ancient
Priest.
Power. Ancient power.
I cannot do that.
Job's done.
This is terrifying.
Perhaps that was a
ancient power. Ancient power.
I don't think overdrawing matters too much.
My hand is full.
Okay, overdrawing matters a lot. Wow. I don't actually need the extra mana this time, I don't think. I just want to go here and here. Although that's assuming they actually are able to kill that. Hit. All right, we do have a full clear here. I bump. Twilight's Call. And then Lash. Then I go here to get the weasel back. Probably should have done that sooner in the turn, and then next turn I just go here and play the Amara for a full heal.
I see.
Or not. Lady Prester for Weasel value. We have Elise. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Eight. We're dead. That Lothab really wrecked me. Had a perfect turn? Well, I mean, that's a lot easier to do when they draw almost every single card in their deck because we couldn't kill the Fossil Fanatics for several turns. Alright. Need to get some early Weasels and birds to slow down a free Shaman.
Queen Ajara demands your rebuke.
Drown helps me by negating like their freezes, I guess. I could also, like, unless they get too many Lothebs, I could drown a Shudderwalk, which would be helpful. Okay. Greed versus Greed again. This is a phenomenal top deck. Also a good draw because it gets it out of the draw options. Fortunately, I missed the 2 out of 3 for one of the Shuffle minions. But I can start getting res effects. Damn, that's gonna hit a spell, but. Or it's not. Yep. I think Prester might be worth a try. Tried it. Not very good. Then again, neither is Elise, but it's fine.
Job done.
I just like Elise better. The problem, like, you have to run Buonsamdi if it's, if you're playing Prestor, so that's, like, several pieces that you have to draw in a 40-card deck. In a 40 card deck where I'm already shuffling a lot of additional cards. I know that Elise runs into the similar problems, but like drawing one card repeatedly or drawing one card over multiple turns multiple times is not as big of a deal to me as drawing two cards together or multiple cards together. I don't know. I just want to play the deck this way is really what it comes down to.
I ain't talking. I see you.
Job's done.
Probably need to go fishing for a Mass Hysteria next turn. Isn't Sylvanas a good Death Rattle card? See, this is why I don't like going into long discussions about the cards that I've added to my deck. No, she's not. But, like, it just creates this cycle where the only thing I'm talking about are cards that are either in or not in the deck. And I would rather not. All right, let's make our deck worse here. We're getting hit by Mutanus now, and that eats all of our minions. It's rough. She can swing the tempo, then run her in your deck. I don't care. She's not. She also costs 6 mana. Like, again, these are the conversations that I get tired of having continually. I'm glad that I got the Benny out of my hand, at least. So now I have a chance at Shudderwalk. Please be a Mass Hysteria. Uh-oh. Balnos, please. Oh, thank God. Got another Benedictus.
Face me, you cowardly clump.
Death rattle? Nobody oh my moved. God. Zero and death rattles off of that. I guess I got way too many of their cards for that to be a reliable set of hits.
If power is what you seek, knowledge is what I provide. If power is what you seek, knowledge.
Okay. at least that means maybe they need to trade. Not in their mind. I really need to shuffle their deck. Let's see how you like it. No! I can Seance the Dirty Rat to try and hit the Shudderwalk, which is certainly in hand at this point. And then devolve behind it. No, I can't. Well, here's the real benefit to running Renathal in your deck, I guess. This is the bird we shuffled into their deck. What have I done with my life? Grumble? Oh my god, Grumble on the Mistcaller.
I wake once more.
There is little time. You cannot stop the cloud here.
Did that break the game? I think it did. Can't. There we go. Oh, they just want the Mistcaller off the board so that their Shudder is more reliable, I guess. They haven't played. Oh no, they played the fish guy. And also, this is just like ideal. Yeah, I can't win from here unless something goes weird. Cause they just bounce the. Yeah, they just repeat these. Amulet and a bird. What? Nothing I do matters from this stage. The game is over.
I wake once more.
Yeah. I'll be right back. That's a pretty unfortunate matchup unless we can like snipe Shudder with the Dirty Rat. Oh god, speaking of.
I will go forward at any cost.
Queen Ajara demands your rebuke.
Hey, welcome, Big D Gamer Boy. Yeah, pitch those. I win by shuffling, I guess, to make their alignment terrible. Additional copies of that while we can. I was kind of looking for an Amulet of Undying. Oh, dragons might be a little bit easier to deal with, other than I guess the existence of Maligos makes it tough. I don't know how to avoid dying to Maligos. Mutanus could help with that. Get that out of my deck and draw something. Play every game like the fate of the world depends on your victory. That sounds not like a fun way to play a game. So I'm gonna avoid doing that. Well, I don't know how good that actually ends up being. Because that makes our... that makes our Mutanus worse. That's annoying.
We must stop this corruption.
Huh?
This must be the way.
Been twigged so many times today.
Life and hope are worth fighting.
Your feeble magic amuses.
Awaken, my children.
We hit something in hand. I guess it was the other Emerald Explorer.
I am the Spellweaver.
Gotta eat a Maligos here. Okay. We're probably just dead anyway, right? Just a branching paths. So yeah, we're dead. They drew it off of the Maligos.
This must be the way.
At least most of the time. There it is.
I don't think I like you.
Did you?
It is finished. You win.
Did you really need to BM against a Weasel Priest?
Tyranda versus Sylvanas.
Victory for the Forsaken.
Queen Ajara demands your rebuke.
I have to keep the Dirty Rat just in case of questline. Not that Dirty Rat beats questline if the opponent is competent, but there's hope.
Ah, I see you've brought guests. I see you've brought guests.
Got a decent curve, at least, with the Death Rattle minions.
Ooh, bet there's something
Ooh, okay.
Great inside.
Could be the deck I was just playing. Looks like we're just following our minion-based curve for now.
Here, girl. I smell an ambush.
Different deck, but probably same archetype. It's like a Reno Secret Hunter. Honestly, not a bad pickup in this situation. Neither is that. I think we can outvalue this deck most of the time.
Do you have the artifact?
Especially with a bunch of random legendaries. kind of rude.
Get back.
Reno effect still on. With the Elise first.
Get back.
Double map. My if I ever want it. Play around Ice Trap. Okay. That's just in my deck. More copies of that. We're in a pretty good spot here. Feels like, well, that's a little spooky. Oh, we hit the piggy. Go here first. That's bad. Another one?
I ain't talking.
Okay. I have Amara next turn. I go here, here, coin Amara, then I play the From the Depths. Whispers of the Deep. Same thing. Welcome, Anarchy. Zeph is a lot of damage, so hopefully they don't have it. Oh, they're trading. Okay. Monkey! Could get another Amara off of the Raised Dead. I didn't. Dangerous. Gotta get horned up here. Gigafin, please. Actually, Glug's not bad. We just saw the Rexar. Please don't kill me. I think I need to get like really lucky off of a off of a race dead.
I'll show them all.
Wait, what? It kills the weasel. Monkey for Reno. That's not a good strategy at all. Alright. Dodge big chargers. Bummer. Poor Glug. Not useful. I have double weasel in deck. That out. Hopefully we can hit one of the two taunts. That counts. Just keep healing. I'll probably have to play an Amara as soon as I draw her. Wait, that's not hitting my face? That's a gift. It also means their Reno is offline. Zan's Glug also gives chance? True. I'll probably just do that now, right? Do you remember the last time I saw Rexar? About an hour ago when I was playing him. Would be the last time most people saw him. Bzz. What happened there? Uh-oh.
The time has come.
This is probably for... They can't Reno. But we do have Lethal presented. And we're drawing cards, so... Uh-oh. That's gonna kill the... Plug, I think. Well... I need something to get sniped off here. Nope.
His reign ends now.
I don't remember what the secrets are. Snipe.
That is not a valid target.
His reign ends
Snipe
now.
And rat, I know for sure. Or at least rat, I know for sure. I think snipe as well. Nice. I don't think I have any more death rattles in my deck. Me a bit of a buffer in terms of life total. Oh no, cat. Forgot about the cat. But at least we didn't hit the rat, right? Okay, I can only play two cards per turn for a bit. You telling me you didn't want this weasel? Oh, that's funny.
Do you have the artifact?
All right, I really need Zyrella.
This beast will not
okay,
be
that's likely to hit the Zyxor, right? Or Hydralodon? They haven't played that yet. Or just Bran. Okay. No. Probably just have to give up both of these. Yikes, that's some value. Something that can attack, please. Not one of the spiders. Nice, good hit. Right, how to death rattles. Oh, God. Oh, that's exactly what we needed. I draw two, and I should clear some of this, most of this.
Those we love are never truly lost.
I've had quite a few of the infiltrators die. I just really want this one to die the most. There we go. Yeah, this gives me a very, very decent chance of winning from here. I would also like to play the Benedictus before hitting the Golden Monkey. But I just need... Well, I could... I also just have three hero powers to their face because they're not going to be playing Reno anytime soon. Can I get the hero power, please? Thank you. Wait. That's the one that... Oh, no, they didn't necessarily reduce. Yeah, that's fine.
Not really red.
Job's done.
Okay. Another map. Rat trap. We weren't at risk of procking the rat trap.
Come, midnight.
Dead. Dragon Fire Potion would have been better here. One. Perfect clear. Two.
Job's done.
No playing cards from here. Gonna be hard to I want to find the Golden Monkey. Okay. So we go Benedictus, Seance, Monkey. Wait, that's terrifying. Please don't have a big beast left. Oh no, just small beasts.
The time has come to dethrone our former master.
Okay, so we snipe that. I don't know if I can play the raised dead here. I'm kind of getting light on health.
Your wish is my suggestion.
That's not active. There's no world in which that's active. Okay. Dirty rat. Let's go. Here, here, here.
Oh!
Can I go to 10? I don't think I can. I mean, that was never going to be active anyway, right? So maybe that wasn't that big of a deal as I made it out to be. Rat Trap is very much a reason not... I wasn't thinking of it, but Rat Trap is absolutely a reason not to have played the race dead there, and I dodged a huge bullet with that. Yeah, we got the old Carl Malorn. Those are some birds. Alright. I'm gonna take the coward's line. So that I can give myself a bit more of a buffer in health total. It's gonna be very hard for them to win from here, though. Haven't seen an explosive trap. All right, that's next turn, right? Please don't concede yet. Please don't concede yet. Oh, wait, I should have just played it. I had Amora in there. All right, just rip it immediately. My jaws that bite, my claws that catch. Oh, good order too for the monkey. Please don't concede. I need one more turn for this Yogg. And this... Oh my god, these are nutty. How did we just get a copy of Shutter there? Oh, the echo from Glinda. Never mind. Alright, don't concede, don't concede, don't concede. Alright, give me Rod of Roasting. This is the only way that this game should end. Or I'll just steal a bird, I guess. Whew. We did it, chat. We won Hearthstone. It's gonna be very difficult to top that game. And you all wanted Lady Prestor instead of Elise. I'll be right back. All right, let's see if we can top that somehow. Hey, welcome, Marta.
Taranda versus Thrall.
For Doomhammer.
Right. Probably have to keep the rat against Shaman, but I'm going to learn my lesson from previous games. Ideally, we would hit a drown to go along with the dirty rat so that we could dirty rat into a shutter walk and like slurp up the shutter before it gets played.
Ah,
I see you brought guests. Okay. Just play that out in case I top deck a Dead Ringer or a Blood Mage Thanos.
Well met.
Glad to make another stream finally.
Hey, welcome back, Phil. Appreciate the support. Glad you made it back as well. Well, it's gonna make it hard to find our drowns.
You can count on me. I'm certified.
Bird. Oh no. Don't eat my Archbishop. Cloning Gallery felt a little bit too greedy. Oh, they're running a lot of Murlocs. Probably bad order there. Mill Shaman? I mean, if that's the case, got some bad news. Even more Murlocs. Okay. The problem now is that they are absolutely going to have the Mutanus going into their next turn, right? We'll accept that.
Ah.
turn, I can go here and do Amara, or I can just play the... Hit it! I might just need to play this now while it's... Oh, no. No, 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 no. Ooh. Okay, I just need to... Oh. That probably cost me the game. I don't know how I win from here. Maybe like this.
Job's done.
Evolve is incredibly bad for me. The stays, the sticks. Okay. Oh, they have Flurgle talks.
We're going on a dangerous voyage. Yeah. You win.
Okay, no Spirit Lash this turn. I think there's only one infiltrator in here, unfortunately. Big thing. No, come on. Okay, one big thing at least. And I got the Thalnos for the Lash, so that gives me a little bit of healing. All right. Flurgle talks. Nope. Clear those two, leave this at a little bit of life.
Such a perfect specimen.
There is little time.
And I'm really getting punished for holding that Benedictus, aren't I? Fortunately, all I've done so far is help them out by shuffling stuff.
Not really red.
What?
By the light of the Naru.
Always with the upsell, Hearthstone. Shudder? Okay, Grumble's not bad. Got two more Mutanus options. They have played Azula though, but no copy effect just yet. Tennis this turn, I suppose. Bird.
My form is purple, not really red.
I don't want to tip off the seance on the Mutanus just yet. Okay. I haven't seen a Lotheb. Have I? No, I just saw a Bully. That's no good. Outcome for me. Shredder?
Stop the rock!
Big numbers at least. Still no copy effect, but this could be the Murloc that does it. Or maybe they don't even need a copy, they're just looking to set up lethal with all the Cold Light Oracles. Thank you. I'm holding out a hope that these hit a Mutanus if they die. But so far I haven't had a Mutanus die, I've had them only transformed. Okay, there's their copy effect. Okay.
I grow short of cards.
Bummer. I probably just want to save everything else for the, or use the Drown and the Elise only from here, I think. Okay, that's Renathal. That's really good to know. Oh my god, okay. We're actually relatively safe here. Do I wait one more turn? I think I have to wait one more turn on the Drown. And let's actually just go here. Push face. Bird?
I see.
Oh no. Got lethal showing here. Watch it. Oh, we did. Oh my god. Great timing. At least we got a Rattlegore. Oh my god. I mean, the shuffling did a lot. They couldn't get to their shut. Like, they won as soon as they hit the shutter because they had so many Cold Light Oracles in there. And we delayed just long enough, I think, to get there. Alright, well, I actually maintained rank with that deck, which I was not expecting to do, and had a lot of fun games in the process.